The 1 minute video is a way to get straight to the point to talk about one thing. Think about the power of having an elevator pitch. You have to get right to the point. A lot of people, they'll start by saying, oh, this is my name and this is my company and I want to talk to you about this and that. It's actually much harder to produce a 1 minute video than it is to talk for 30 minutes because you've got to have a point. So we like to structure our 1 minute video with three components in order to tell a story. Because you understand stories are what engage people. People don't think of great content as content. When you see a great movie, Garrett, do you think about, oh, that 2 hour movie, that was really great content. No, it was a great concert. That was, you know, Tom Cruise jumped off another building, Mission Impossible 15, or however many he's gonna make. So think about, in a storyteller format, you're gonna start with the hook. And in the beginning of that 1 minute video, that might be 30 seconds to 45 seconds, and you start with when I was. When I was 18, I dropped out of high school. I wanted to be a professional athlete and run for Nike. That's a hook, right? It's interesting. I didn't say, well, you know, I want to be a runner and I've worked really hard and I got good grades in school. I thought maybe I'd tell you about something. Or no, you talk about a specific thing that happened in time. One time I was attacked by two pit bulls and I narrowly escaped with my life because I jumped over a fence as they were coming after me and one of them even bit me on the leg. That's a specific, I can see it in my mind, that particular story that happened, right? So I start with when I was. I don't start, like, you literally have to start with those three words, when I was, because then you jump straight into the story. Otherwise you lose them in the newsfeed, right? So when I was, this whole thing happened and there's some kind of moment of vulnerability, of challenge, of fear, of something that you had to overcome where they can identify with you. And because of that, I believe, part two, I believe that everyone should have a mentor and that education should bridge the real world, right, with what you get with a college education. I believe that we should try to create, we should help 10,000 businesses double in the next 5 years. I believe, what do you believe? What is your mission? Because of that story and how it impacted you emotionally, I believe that. And that I believe statement can be two sentences, only takes 5 seconds. And the last part is I am Garrett Holmes. And I work here at Digital Marketer producing amazing content. I am Jeff J. Hunter, and I'm creating 1 million jobs in the Philippines for Filipino digital marketing experts. I am Dennis Yu, and I believe in creating 1 million jobs for young adults to become certified digital marketers because of working with folks like Digital Marketer and Social Media Examiner. What do you believe in? You can say that, right? Because of this story, when I was, I believe I am, so I am the founder of BlitzMetrics. I am whatever your title is. You don't have to go into this whole resume thing. You literally say it as one sentence. I am the CEO of BlitzMetrics. And this is what I do. That's it. Those three parts. 1 minute video. Practice it over and over and over again. Try different stories. It's awkward at first. It's hard to remember the different components. You have ums and ahs. Your first version might take 3 minutes. Start to pull out the key parts.